UNESCO Biosphere Reserves are environment-protected scientific research institutions of international status that are created with the intent for conservation in a natural state. The most typical natural complexes of biosphere, conducting background ecological monitoring, studying of the surrounding natural environment, its changes under the activity of anthropogenic factors. Biosphere preserves are created on the base of nature preserves or national parks, including to their composition territories and objects of other categories of nature preserving fund and other lands, as well as including in the established order the World Network of Biosphere Reserves in the UNESCO framework, Man and the Biosphere Program. The focal point in Poland for the Biosphere Reserves is the Polish Academy of Sciences Institute of Geography and Spatial Organization. Reserves. There are currently 10 such reserves in Poland, including transboundary reserves shared between Poland and neighboring countries. Reserve Pol 01, Babia Góra, Lesser Poland Voivodeship, 11,829 hectares, 29,230 acres, designated 1976, extended in 2001. The reserve is located on the border with Slovakia in the western Beskidy Mountains. Babia Góra is the second highest massif, 1725 meters, 5659 feet in Poland, and forms part of the watershed boundary between the Baltic Sea and the Black Sea basins. There are four environments that occur as the altitude increases. The forest belt is divided into a lower belt up to 1,150 meters (3,770 feet), consisting of forests of European beech (Fagus sylvatica), silver fir (Abies alba), and Carpathian spruce (Picea abies), and the upper belt up to 1,390 meters (4,560 feet), consisting of Carpathian spruce forest. Above the forest is the subalpine belt up to 1650 meters 5410 feet with dwarf mountain pine Pinetum muggy and low growth European blueberry Vaccinium myrtillus. At the highest slopes is the alpine grassland belt up to 1725 meters 5659 feet, consisting of lichen-covered siliceous bedrock with tussock-based grasses like Festuca supina and Avenella flexuosa. Reserve Pol 02, Białowieża Forest, Podlaski Voivodeship, 10,502 hectares, 25,950 acres, designated 1976. The reserve, in northeastern Poland, lies adjacent to the Białowieżskie Puszcza Biosphere Reserve in Belarus. The forest complex, the last and largest remaining mixed deciduous primeval forest on the North European plain, is situated in the transition between the hemiboreal and continental climate areas. The forest is composed of a mosaic of diverse communities, principally composed of grey willow, Salix cinerea, European hornbeam, Carpinus betulus, Arctic dwarf birch, Betula humilis, English oak, Quercus roba, small-leaved lime, Tilia cordata, Scots pine, Pinus sylvestris, Norway spruce, Picea abies, which reaches its southern limits in the northern hemisphere here, and sessile oak, Quercus petraea, which reaches its northeastern limit here. Reserve Pol 03, Lunajno Lake, Warmian Masurian Voivodeship, 1,410 hectares, 3,500 acres, designated 1976. The reserve is a glacial lake typical of those located in the Masurian Lake District, with an area of 6.8 square kilometers, 2.6 square miles, and a maximum depth of 3 meters, 9.8 feet. The lake is connected with nearby Snyadwy Lake by a channel. The site is a breeding ground for water birds such as grebe, water rail, Rallus aquaticus, moorhen, grey heron, Ardea cinerea, bearded reedling, Panurus biomicus, white-tailed eagle, Haliaetus albacilla, osprey, Pandion haliaetus, rust-colored kite, cormorant and black tern, Cladonius niger. The lake has been a protected location since 1937 as a habitat of the mute swan, Cygnus olor. Every year there are a dozen to tens of dozens of nesting pairs, and during molting they arrive in numbers reaching up to 2,000 birds. Reserve Pol 04, Slowinski, Pomeranian Voivodeship, 20,790 hectares, 51,400 acres, designated 1976. The reserve consists of set of dunes, brackish lakes, bogs, and wetland forests on the southern Baltic Sea coast between Lebo and Roe, Poland. The coastal alien processes have produced some of the most extensive and active mobile sand dunes, which can reach 30 meters (98 feet) high, on the Baltic Sea. Coastal erosion and other geological processes lead to the creation of sandbars, forming brackish lakes and bogs. The area consists of a series of vegetation zones going from the sand communities of the coastline towards the forests of the mainland. The forest includes beech (Fagus sylvatica), birch (Betula pubescens), alder (Alnus glutinosa), pine and oak. It is an important way station for migrating waderbirds and waterbirds such as geese, ducks and swans. The white-tailed eagle Haliaetus albacilla and other birds nest at the site. Reserve Pol Slokro 1 East Carpathian, Subcarpathian Voivodeship, 113,846 hectares 281,320 acres in Poland, designated 1992 and extended 1998, joint with Slovakia and Ukraine. The reserve is located in the Bizady Mountains on the border with Slovakia and Ukraine. There are four distinct altitude-dependent vegetation ecosystems in the mountains, starting with beech forest Phagetum sylvaticea, followed by mixed forests of beech and silver fir Abies alba, forested areas of green alder Alnetum viridis, and finally a belt of treeless polonini, a subalpine meadows dominated by grasses. Over 100 species of birds live in the area, such as the black stork Ciconia nigra and the golden eagle Aquila chrysatos. Reserve Pol 05 Campinos Forest, Masovian Voivodeship, 76,232 hectares 188,370 acres, designated 2000. The reserve is located on the North European Plain, northeast of Warsaw, parallel to the Vistula River, and is characterized by a high diversity of lowland habitats with dune belts separated by swamp areas and a mixture of forest types. The forests are principally composed of a mixture of grey willow Salix cinerea, European hornbeam Carpinus betulus, Arctic dwarf birch Betula humilis, English oak Quercus roba, small-leaved lime Tilia cordata, and Scots pine Pinus sylvestris. Reserve CZE Pol 01 Carcanos Zay, Subcarpathian Voivodeship, 5,575 hectares 13,780 acres in Poland, designated 1992, joint with Slovakia. The reserve is part of the Western Sudetes Mountains stretching from south-central Poland along the northern border of the Czech Republic to eastern Germany. The mountains are located at the watershed dividing the Baltic Sea and North Sea basins. The area is known for its high biodiversity in four altitudinal vegetation belts, from submontane to alpine. The river valleys and lower layers form the submontane zone made up of forests of European beech (Fagus sylvatica), silver fir (Abies alba), and Carpathian spruce (Picea abies). The higher parts form the montane vegetation zone characterized by forested areas of Carpathian spruce (Picea abies). Above 1,250 to 1,350 meters (4,100 to 4,430 feet) is the subalpine zone, which is marked by dwarf mountain pine (Pinus mugo), mat grass meadows, and subarctic hymores. There are three subalpine bogs that support an extensive algal community important for migratory birds and raptors. The alpine vegetation zone is characterized by large rocky deserts with herbaceous perennials such as carici, rigidi, nardetum, and festacetum supini. Reserve Pol SL001, Tatra Mountains, Subcarpathian Voivodeship, 17,906 hectares, 44,250 acres in Poland, designated 1992, joint with Slovakia. The reserve covers areas on each side of the border between Poland and Slovakia. Their area contains a number of natural features such as a dwarf pine belt, alpine meadows, lakes, and rocky peaks. The area consists of temperate broadleaf forests or woodlands made up of mixed beech (Fagus sylvatica) forest with fir (Abies alba) and sycamore (Acer pseudoplatanus). Higher up in the mountains, this transitions to forests of silver fir (Abies alba) and Carpathian spruce (Picea abies) until the timber line 1,500 to 1,550 meters (4,920 to 5,090 feet). Above the forest is the subalpine zone 1550 to 1850 meters 5090 to 6070 feet with dwarf mountain pine Pinetum muggy, Sorbus orcoparia and Betula carpatica. The alpine zone consists of grasses and low-growth herbaceous ground cover. West Polesie, Lublin Voivodeship, 139,917 hectares, 345,740 acres in Poland, designated 2002 and extended 2012, joint with Belarus and Ukraine. The reserve comprises a vast open lowland landscape with a mosaic of swamps, moors, lakes, rivers, and forests located between the basins of the Bug and Dnieper's rivers. The site is part of the European Ecological Corridor of the Bug River. The location supports bird species including raptors such as lesser spotted eagle Aquila pomerina, hen harrier Circus cyaneus, and Montagu's harrier Circus pygargus, and birds such as aquatic warbler Acrocephalus paludicola, marsh sandpiper Tringus dagnatilis, and Eurasian cranes Grus grus. The area is considered to be an important crossing point for migratory birds. The north-south flyways and east-west flyways of birds meet in the region. The areas consists of boreal Scots pine (Pinus sylvestris) forests, black alder (Alnus glutinosa), wetland forests, meadows, and peat bog (raised bog), transitional bog and fen ecosystems. Reserve Pol 07, Tuchola Forest, Pomeranian Voivodeship, 319,500 hectares, 790,000 acres, designated 2010. The reserve covers one of the largest forests in Poland, containing mainly Scots pine, Pinus sylvestris. The landforms of the area were sculpted by a glacier that retreated at the end of the last glacial age, creating characteristically long ribbon lakes. Additionally, there are large clusters of inland sand dunes. There are extensive areas of peat bogs formed as a result of the overgrowing of the shallower lakes. A number of species of birds live in the area, such as the black stork, Ciconia nigra, black grouse, Tetriau tetrix, wood grouse, Tetriau urogallus, and peregrine falcon, Falco peregrinus.